here an official Oblivion patch and click the files tab. This. Yeah, this is. Usually, browser shows the description tab, but we need go to files tab. And here's the main files. Don't bother to see this. Okay. And we can click here. Download manually. This. Click. Dialog comes up. Official Oblivion. This patch we don't need. The Steam user exe version is the latest one. It already patched. So just continue with my download. This click this. Click here. This green. Click. So download starting. Here, an official Oblivion patch 5296-3-5.7z. This. It start downloading. I don't need this, so I will quit that. But just wait the download. Not fast, because I don't know that server have the narrow band, maybe. Okay.